This proven son of AP Indy has sired over 50 stakes winners and well over 100 stakes horses. Recent top performers include Search Results, winner of the Grade 1 Acorn Stakes and a hard-fought second in the Kentucky Oaks. Pass the Champagne, runner-up in the Grade 1 Ashland Stakes, plus these standout performers. Two-year-olds by Flatter sold up to $625,000, and his yearlings have recently topped Fazy Tipton's July sales twice. Flatter, standing at Claiborne Farm.